Earth King Sentient was right. Earth does indeed have some very powerful monsters. Which means we'll just have to crush them with a more powerful force. Then finally Earth can be ours for the taking.